My name is Cosmo Wright. I stream on Twitch TV. I try to beat video games, classic video games, as fast as I can. I've always been kind of interested in pushing games to see how far you can take them. Around 2006, there was this forum post talking about The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. People found ways to do things out of order, to get items you're not supposed to early, and it really fascinated me. You get a bottle with bugs in it, and there's this glitch you use where you backflip with the bottle with bugs in your hand. When you touch the ground, on the same frame that you touch the blue warp, it lets you maintain control of Link. So you end up going from the first dungeon immediately to the very end of the game. It's sort of like a big puzzle almost, like trying to get to the end as fast as possible. It's like, well, what exactly is necessary? Like, what exactly do you have to do to get to the end of the game? And it's sort of interesting figuring that out, and then also sort of trying to push myself and trying to do it as fast as I can. It's sort of like a challenge. And then when more people get involved, it becomes like a kind of a spectacle, like people are watching. My highest ever, I got 18,700 people watching. And then there's other people doing it too, so people are like kind of competing against each other's times. Sometimes we kind of joke about being cyber athletes, but I don't really take it too seriously. I do this for a living thanks to Twitch TV. Pretty much at the beginning of 2013, I decided to stop doing like freelance web design, graphic design, and simply stream on Twitch because I was having more fun with it.